What is up, guys? Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We are in Burlington, Colorado, and we're going to be bobtailing over down to Lamar and then picking up a load to go to Dalhart, Texas. But without further ado, let's get into today's video. Hopefully everyone's enjoying their day. Pretty much the most southeast part of Colorado. Okay, so let's see, job market, freight market. I want to go to Dalhart because I've never been there. Okay, so, wow. I was just in freaking Lubbock. I came here from Lubbock. Okay, we're gonna go to Lubbock. We're gonna head back to Lubbock to get that harvester. Okay. Sorry, I usually set it to distance. Okay, so we're gonna pick up this cotton harvester. Yeah, it's fine. I'm gonna pick this up. I'm gonna put travel there. Hopefully they don't sell the load out from under me again. So we're going to Lubbock. That is a that's frustrating. Oh, so the W900 came in. I thought they already had that, but it looks like there's a limited edition one, Kenworth 100. Yeah, they already had a W900. I mean, it's an okay looking truck. It's definitely like not my favorite, but it's not bad.
Thank you.
Going a Dalhart with a cotton harvester. I'm guessing we're mostly on the interstate, so we will though. And a big loaded like this, I think it's going to be a lot easier to move in Texas than moving like anywhere west. Come on. I think maybe after Kansas you do Arkansas. Arkansas is a pretty interesting state, I gotta say. It's still kind of in the Midwest, sort of, kind of, not really. But it's got a lot of mountains and stuff. It's an interesting place to drive to if you've never driven through it. I've seen parts of it. Good chunk. This is a load that they've added in fairly recently. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna... Wow. These kids... That's why you don't stop in the left lane on a highway. Wow. I did not see that one coming at all.
Thank you.
pickup truck here in Texas. I wouldn't mind, you know, potentially living out here, but the thing is, I know that they get them neighbors, more neighbors, and I know North Texas is like the capital of Tornado Alley. It's like double Tornado Alley. I don't know how the rest of Texas stacks up, but I know Oklahoma's pretty bad, and then like North Texas, very, very. I guess it, you know, I think a lot of them are not that bad, but, you know, it's the really bad ones that, you know, destroy everything and destroy people that you don't want anything to do with. I think when they added Texas, they should have put in the panhandle of Oklahoma. That way, like, because the way I was going to go from Lamar to Dalhart, you got to go, like, almost in a C direction, you know, if that makes sense. Whereas, if they would have had the panhandle in there, you could have gone straight. This kind of reminds me of Arkansas, the rocks. Kentucky's a lot like, I think Kentucky and Tennessee, they're going to be good states to drive through. North Carolina might be good too. Some parts of North Carolina are destitute, rough, you know. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. We're just about wrapping up that 12 miles to go. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Probably a 2K stream next up. So check that out if you're interested. Other than that, we're done for today.
Pulling up the global mills now.